Tuesday was an exciting night to be an Aztec as members of the San Diego State Athletic Department took part in SDSU Night at Petco Park. The Aztec Club hosted the event on top of the Western Metal Supply Company building overlooking Petco Park and gave Aztec supporters a chance to meet and greet some of the coaches, including men's basketball coach Steve Fisher, football coach Rocky Long, and women's basketball coach Stacie Terry. And members of the Aztecs football program got the chance to be on the field and throw out the first pitch before the game. Running back DJ Pumphrey and defensive lineman Christian Hayward got the duties on this night. The Aztecs open up camp in 2 weeks before starting the regular season against USD on September 5th.
It was a great experience. I was definitely nervous because I haven't thrown a ball since about ninth grade, so it was definitely a good experience to be able to throw the first pitch.
Well, I think the fans are excited about the season. We're excited about the season coming up, and we just got to prove that we can play, win some games, and keep our streak going.
It's an amazing feeling that we have so many supporters coming out, you know, trying to get more people to come and support us this year. We know that Coach Long said it's a big stadium to fill. But, you know, hopefully, you know, later down the road, we can get that stadium filled out and put on a good show for everybody.